still toying, it's passive aggressive, and has daddy issues. Not indicative of heavy metal at all. Now you guys, speaking of not being indicative of heavy metal, and I get paid by the syllable. Right? Yeah, I just did that on the spot. Right now it's like improv, it's like bam, bam, bam! Shoot me in the fucking ear holes with my improv! Never. Alright, so anyway, going back to what was I talking about, Dave? Remember? Alright, heavy metal, the visceral nature of heavy metal often is defined by things such as and do. However, when I do death metal vocals, I sound very much like Super Grover, so I shan't. Instead, I'll use this platform and this cheesy ego rant that lights up my testicles to say to you, it's all about love. I wouldn't be up here on this ego rap here in my